And, these are all true stories. No names have been added. No names have been mentioned. So years ago, me and my friend Jim Smith, he's the other part of the Lazy Boys that ain't here. He and I used to go to practice. We used to go by Shum's. I think it's Shum's Communal Home over there on Frenchman. And one day we rode by and all these people were outside dressed up in their funeral wear. Happy as clams, laughing their asses off, having a good old time. And I'm thinking to myself, how could that be?